Hello, greetings from Boonery TV. In today's topic of health and fitness, we will see how to take care of your skin. What are four important steps that keep your skin healthy? What other simple remedial solutions can help you to take care of your skin? Let's find out. Not everyone has the same skin. People's skin can be of different types. For example, some of them can have dry skin, some can have oily, or some have skin that's very sensitive, like acne prone. So, our skin differs from person to person. Knowing your skin type can help you to decide what cosmetics or products to use for your skin. In fact, if people have sensitive or dry or oily skin, using unsuitable cosmetic products or even trying any random internet hacks for your skin type is not recommended. Why? Because using any random products could cause irritation, acne, or other skin problems. Therefore, you should be very careful about what you choose to apply on your skin. For dry skin, you should choose products that match your skin. For oily skin, there are products that suit oily skin. And for sensitive skin type, choose the appropriate products. So you should choose products based on your skin type. What is involved in it? Daily skincare routine steps can be done once in the morning and once in the night. This is called CTM. What is that? Take a look. In CTM, C stands for cleansing. Some people choose a cleanser which, on applying on the face after washing, leaves you with a tight feeling. That's not right. It should help you just to clean your face. Cleansing should not be repeatedly done. Clean your face no more than twice a day. Or if you have dry skin, you could use it just once. The next step is T. That stands for toning, which is like a liquid that you put on a cotton ball and then apply it on the face. It gives the skin a quick hit of hydration and helps to remove the dead cells off the surface of the skin. After this, some also prefer adding a face serum on some targeted areas of the face. The face serum helps to target specific problems like wrinkles. Applying them on the affected spots can help. The third step is M, that stands for moisturizing. This is another important step. Do not go in for just any moisturizer, rather pick the one that is mild and not harsh. Something that is gel based works best for oily skin needs. Apart from these steps, you should not miss another very important step, and that is applying a sunscreen. Apply sunscreen with at least 30 SPF. You should do this at least 15 minutes before heading outdoors. Apply, wait, and then leave for outdoors. When you buy any new product, do not start using it straight away. What should you do first? Take a look. When you buy any new product, before you use it, you must patch test it. You can do so by applying a small amount on your arm and then see if there's any redness or itching. Wait for 48 hours. If there's no reaction, you can use it. Else, it's better to avoid. What other simple points should you keep in mind? Try using pillowcase covers, which are made of silk or satin fabric. This fabric is good, especially if you are a side sleeper, as your face brushes against the pillow fabric. Other fabrics might cause friction or oiliness on the skin, so better to use a satin cover. Second, wash your face with lukewarm water, not hot water. Third, before you go off to sleep, wash your hair. If you are not washing them, at least wrap up your hair before bed, because if you don't, while sleeping, hair might be all over your face. This will cause the dirt to come on your face, or even the oil from the hair might be affecting your skin adversely. Hence, tie or keep your hair braided. Most importantly, drink enough water every day, eat healthy, perform exercises, and sleep well.